Recently, I went to Philippines for a client work, and she said, I've just moved to this beautiful home, which is around 3-4 years back. And since I moved to this home, I'm having backache. I can't sleep. And she had heard somebody talking about a phenomena called geopathic. She had no clue what it is. But when she Googled, she found our website there and she said, why don't you come and look at geopathic? And when we did there, there is an instrument by which you can measure it. So this is the instrument, which is called Lecker antenna. And it was developed around the same time in 1940s by a doctor in Austria. So what this doctor did was that he noticed in his period of 30-40 years of practice that people living in a building develop similar kind of health issues. And he started his own research, linking building to the health of the people. And he came across high tension wire line. He came across a phenomena called geopathic. Now, how do we measure it? We can't see it. We sometimes feel it, but can't see it. They have a wavelength and a frequency by which you can measure them. And he developed this instrument. This works on a phenomena of resonance. We all have done tuning fork experiment in school. You have one tuning fork vibrating, the waves would go, hit the other tuning fork, and it vibrates. So when there are two waves of the same wavelength match, that instrument resonates. And this is exactly what this instrument does. You fix the wavelength, which is the wavelength of geopathic radiation, which is 10 centimeters. And that's not our research. A lot of people have researched and the wavelengths are given on internet. You fix it, you hold it. This is a mechanical instrument. So the tension is given by hand and all of us can learn it in a day or two. People who manufacture, it's a French company, so they teach you. So you hold this instrument, you scan the environment and you need to walk the length of the house or the length of the office to see where you get resonance. And wherever you get resonance, that's where the geopathic line is.